This is the 22nd video of the wargaming of war plans, war in Europe. I am playing the Allies. The game's artificial intelligence is playing the Axis. Let's load in the game. Okay, UK has got a lot of trucks. Looks clear as a bell everywhere. It is July 30th, 1943. Let's move this out here. Okay, well, I've got right cursor drag movement, which is great. Okay, nothing's happening in Finland. And nothing in Egypt. Wish I could say the same in Russia. Okay, let's look at the situation here. Ooh. 2-1. I don't like that much. Okay. Well. Closing on him. Shove that guy up there. Move these guys back a little. Okay. Well, 1-1. Ugh, that's terrible. Six to one, I like that. Kicked him back. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna surround this guy. 10-1. He's gone. Why? Let us move out. Okay, I like that. Well, we'll see. We got a Panzer Corps surrounded. I don't like that two there. I got nothing else I can put there. Or do I? He can go there. Shit. Okay. Let's push him out there. Three to two. Not to my liking. Boy, I'm really hitting the bottom of the barrel here. That's as much as I can do in Russia, I'm thinking. Oh, wait a minute. I do believe that'll work. Good. That's a little better. Okay. Let us go over to Spain. See how things are. There, but these two guys, 2-1. Jesus, I really don't like that attack. Well, I don't think we've got, well, maybe this guy, huh? Four to one, I like that. Five to one. Six to one, and boom, he's gone. That's what we like to see. This guy needs to get back. Put this guy in there. Our options are getting limited now. Nope, don't have any operational points. Okay. Well, afraid. All we can do is bulk up. Get our Air Force up there. What is this? Oh, these guys have to get out of here. I'll start. Sending the U.S. to the ports. And leaving the Britskis to take care of business. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Should have gone the other way. Well, you'll go by rail now. Oop. Okay, now I think we're just going to bulk up. You gotta be shitting me. There's still a German here? How the hell did that happen? Christ, I thought I got rid of all these guys. Still one hanging around. Unbelievable. Well, we'll get him. He's going to start starving either next turn or the turn after. Okay, let's bulk up. Anybody, land or air, that can accept a truck is going to get one. 98%, he doesn't need one. Christ, effectiveness 17%. Yeah, we've got to give all these air units some trucks. They've been working pretty hard. This is why you build a lot of trucks. You can see the combat value of these guys mostly are going up. Doesn't always go. Well, the combat value does go up, but sometimes not, because it goes up like half of a value. But it's there for next time, so next time with another half it'll go up. A lot of times it does go up. And as I said before, you can see the units, even the air units, that have accepted truck supply, because in the upper right-hand corner they have a green square. Which is, this is a great feature, because you can see if you've missed any units. With me, I'm not going to miss any units. If I can help it, everybody's going to get logistics boost. This is a tired army. Fought pretty hard for Spain. Oops, what the hell happened here? Oh, now we gotta rebuild. Christ. That's an Italian. He's still around. 3-1. Okay, looks like we split casualties. We'll try again. Four to one. Okay, we're making progress. 4-1, and he's gone. Friggin' finally. Okay. Yeah, these two armies are trapped there. this mountain prohibits them from leaving, and they're surrounded by Vichy France, so I'm only going to get stronger. They're not going to get any stronger. Hopefully I can get to 3-1, and I'll take them out. I don't know about that last one, though, but he's an Italian, so who cares? He's got no troops here. Okay, that's it for Spain, I think. Let's check our convoys. Oh, shit. He's attacking in the Caribbean now. Or no, that I left that week. What a pain. Okay, let's see if the British can build any escorts. Yeah. That's it. Poof, their stockpile is gone. US 406. British have 216 trucks. The Americans have 377. Well, they're out of army. We only have 270 landing ships. See if we can build some more of those. Oh shit, 10, that's it. I suppose another headquarters wouldn't hurt. Since I have the points. I'm out of infantry corps. I'm out of armor corps. Can't build a paratroop corps. No mechanized corps. Can't build any navy. So, trucks are what we can build. Well, Air Force, but, well, I guess, well, we can't build one of those. We don't have any enough points. So I don't think I'll build any more. Ruskies? Finally, they can build an infantry army. And we can build some trucks. Thirty of them. Canadians are worthless. Okay, UK doesn't get anything. US gets some air units, huh? Okay, let's see if we can deploy them. Oh, how about Washington? Ruskies, of course, don't get anything. Christ. Let's go back to Europe. Just hold on by a shoestring here. They said, oh, the Russian steamroller. Where the hell is it? I've got two strength units. That's it. That's the steamroller. What's that going to steamroll over? Even the Italians can beat them. Okay. He's calculating his moves. Okay, he wants to get through there badly. Okay, how's he going to relieve that unit? That Panzer Corps. How? Okay. Jesus, the U.S. got a lot of trucks. Ugh. 6 merchantmen sunk. God damn. Got 255. I need 143. Next naval unit the Brits build has to be a merchant marine. It's August 43. Towards the end of the year, that was the high point of the submarines, and then they fell off dramatically. Okay, Finland's okay. Egypt is the usual. Let's see what we've got up here. Well, got his panzers concentrated up there. He obviously wants that. Ugh, a 1 here. Well, I can't do much, but I can put a 2 there. Got a whole lot more. Push a 2 out there. Interesting. Push him down there. My. Let's kind of surround this guy. See what we can do here. Oh shit, one of these guys can't attack. Who is it? We all have operation points. 2-1. I do not like those odds. Not at all. Three to one, those I like. We'll attack him. Oh shit, he only had 1 operation point. What a shame. Let's push him out there. Let's go down there. We'll go down there. Oh, don't tell me this bastard can't get there. Yeah, he can. But this guy would be better there. 4-1. Start banging on him. 4-1. Oh, shit, this guy ran out of operation points, but we still got 3-1. Now what do we got? 4-1. Okay, that's all I can do. About this guy, nope, 1-1. Don't like that. Okay, surrounded guy. What can we do to him? 4-1. Oh, and he disappears in one blow. Boy, he was brittle. Well, that's the end of that unit, boys. Oh. 1-1. Nope, nope, nope. That freed up a lot of units, actually. So we'll send some of them down here. Well, I'd say that allows us to send a unit up there. And oh, come on, this guy. Okay, good. Jesus, we need something. Where was it here? I can't have a one strength unit holding out. Okay, that was good. Now, what do we have? 3-2, shit. About this guy? 2-1. Well, it's not good enough. Okay, I think that's about it for the Ruskies. They're still holding on. Spain, this is 3-1. Okay, I'll do that one. They're banging him down, 4-1. 4-1. We're gonna keep at it. 4-1. If they can't do it, I'll bring up someone that can. 6-1. Come on. Boy, it's a tough bastard. Those armies are always tough. 9-1. Finally, he disappears. Okay, we're going to put this armor in there. Holy shit, it's 4-1. That armor's just about had it, though. Yeah, well, it's not going to take much to bump him off, and he can't go anywhere. Okay, what do we got here? 1-1. We're not gonna really. Let's see, what about this guy? Two to one. Nope. Don't like that. He's starving. It's down to 4. Get odds on anybody here that I like. Pretty much going to be a Mexican standoff. He can get reinforcements, so can I, so nothing's going to change. But that's okay. Group all my all U.S. armor up here, so if the Germans go into Vichy, these guys are headed over the border. In fact, I'll have to group the British armor right behind them. Oh, let's get this guy back before he starves. Where can he go? Right there. Okay. Oop, let me look at England. I want to make sure all these guys are in ports. Ach, the Lieber. All our ports are full. Jesus. Well, that's not a good thing. Yeah. Okay. Well, I guess we're not going to do much more in Spain, except for we're going to knock off this guy. We're going to knock off this headquarters. And that's probably going to be it. So for the rest of this turn, I'll just rebuild these guys. Oh, he goes up to a 10. That's a nice strength. Goes up to an 8. Ten, not bad. Oh, I should go down a rows here so I don't miss anybody. Oh, he doesn't need it. He's at top strength. Christ, this guy's... This area is 27%. Look at his numbers. 1-1-1. They start losing capabilities as they go down that low. That was a hard fight in Spain, that's for sure. I'll take this priority off. Nobody needs priority now. Why did this guy have priority for? Does that mean something else? Yeah. This guy doesn't need it. Everybody needs trucks. Trucks, trucks, trucks. Well, these air units are starting to look powerful again. Oh, he doesn't need priority. God, that's a big... I'll have to move that armor core over here. The Russians had all these trucks. Oh, these guys don't need priority. Britsky's better build some more trucks. Can't get any. Okay. That is it. Okay. Britskys. Can they build any merchant marines? Yeah, they can. Wow. And they're all tapped out. Yeah, their economy's played out. They're not going to be of much use now. But the U.S. is still going strong. But when the hell does all that shipyard exist? October. I get a shipyard bump. That's it? Shit, that's not gonna help me much. Alright, let's see if they can build. Any landing ships? No, of course not. So they can build the next best thing. Trucks, trucks, trucks. Build just a shitload of trucks. One or 62 points, of course. The Ruskies, whoop, can't build anything. Jesus. UK gets nothing, US gets nothing. Ah, Ruskies get an army. What a miracle. We need it. Let's see what we're going to do with it. Do-do-do-do-do-do. We're not doing too bad up here. Could use one there, I guess. Let's see if we have any more immediate need down here. I guess we're doing okay. Doing okay. Oh shit, that's Moscow. Ugh, we gotta put it here. He still got those Panzer Corps around. What a shame. We'll put it right there. That takes care of them. So we're on to the next turn. What time is it? 48 minutes, so we'll have enough for one more turn. Maybe. If AI moves slow, which she rarely does, we'll try for another turn. Well, it's contradictory. Said if he moves slow, then we won't have another turn, but if he moves fast, we will. Oh shit, now he's starting to make traction up in Leningrad. What? What? He's withdrawing from Spain? That's hard to believe. Christ, what disaster happened up in Leningrad? Looks like he blew away somebody. Yeah. He's pulling back. Oh, interesting. Well, that's going to help that much. It's still a bottleneck. But back is back. Oh, UK has a shitload of supply trucks. So does Canada. God, he sunk 6 merchant ships. He's going to town on that. Gotta build some more. Thought the escorts got more effective, not less. But maybe he's got a shitload of subs out there. Okay, let's check. Finland's okay. Just want to see. Egypt's okay if he's doing any monkey business down there. Oh, yeah. Look what happened to Leningrad. Bad shit. Well, he must have blew himself away. We got to shift that way now. That isn't good. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably not going to get good odds. Nope. Well, we got to move this guy back. And hope for the best. Look at this. Oh, he's almost got him surrounded. Unlike him, I'm not going to get surrounded. That's a pretty strong unit. Let's get him back here. Well, that's as good as we can do. All right. Yeah, what do we got down here? Boy, it's a strong mech unit. Garrison, God, that guy, look at how he is on defense, 10, Jesus Christ. Instead, we'll attack this guy at 10-1, we'll blow him away. We're probably not going to get odds on this guy. Shit, what's going on here? 1-1, nope, didn't think so. Oop, come on, drop it. Okay, we'll push him out there. Ooh. 3-1, I'll do it. Four to one. Okay, we're making progress. 7-1. Jesus. Tough bastard. 9-1. Finally. Kicked him out of there. Oh, come on. I want this guy to move in there. No. 3-2. Nope, 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 not yet. Okie dokie. I think that's it for Russia. Now, let's go to Spain. Yeah, he did withdraw a short distance. effective. His defensive system is better up here. The only problem is, well, let's see, I still can go up here. 3-2. Okay, well, it saves me some frontage. Him too. I only have to have 3 units here. It's impassable mountains. Now this bozo. Let's take him out. 10-1? Christ. That was pretty good. Okay, I better check supply. What's the terrain like over there? 7, so the railroad goes right there. So we'll put them there. We'll put our armor right up there. We'll take that armor. Where else we got armor? Is that it? Seriously. Oh, this bozo is occupying the rest. Oh, this guy's been whittled down some. Well, let's see if I've got enough to take him out. 6-1, I'd say. He's gone. Poof. Okay, that's it for him. So this armor. Oh. Let's see if he can move by rail. Oh, he's not on the rail. Well, let's put him on the rail. That really? All the armor. That looks like it. Jesus. I would have thought there was more. Guess not. Oh, let's take this supply off. Or is it right there? Okay. Okay, well, it's August, almost fall, so. Oh, here's an armor, okay. Thought there might be more. He can't move by rail, we'll move him down there. We'll get it all together. So he can't go into Vichy unless he declares war on it. He's not set up here to block this off. So I can go in from here to here to here to here to here. Plus I can land on the coast. So we'll see. We'll see. All right, I'm not going to move anything for the moment. I think I'll just build up stuff. Oh, I like those 11s. US can build up too. ...32% effectiveness. Uh, Everybody's getting their Wheaties. Can't get any trucks, he just moved there, that's right. Boy, this Air Force is really not. Oh shit, we're over an hour. I guess that's the way of it. This Air Force was really knocked down. Some of it was 18-20% effectiveness. That's multiplied times your combat value. So even if your combat value was 10, if you're down to 18, it's only 1.8 or 2. On. Yeah, we are definitely bulking up here. Okay, that's it for sunny Spain. Okay, UK, 192 points. Can they build anything? Anything naval, like some, I got plenty of landing ships. I'd like to build another merchant marine. Yay! We got enough for an escort. Okay. Let's build one more escort. Good. I won't build any of those for a while. We'll just build trucks now. US has 130. As usual, there's shortages landing ships. You never can build any. And we can't now. So, it's more trucks. Ruskies can build an army. What do you know? And a couple trucks. 20 to be exact. It's good. US gets, or British get a fighter. Okay. yes, gets an airborne core. Let's put it right there. Ruskies get Zippo as usual. Well, we're running a little over, but we're gonna let the Axis do their turn. Oh, where am I going? I want to go back to Europe. I don't want to stay in the U.S. I want to see what they're doing here. Yeah, I'm going to run about 12 minutes over, but that's okay. I always like to start out with my turn. So I can see what crisis I have to address. Well, September 10th, he wants Leningrad before rain. He's attacking like a madman. I get it too. I'm just not getting any units. Christ, talk about the Russians producing. They can't produce shit in 42 and 43. They produce virtually nothing. One unit every two or three turns. No trucks. Or minor trucks. Look at that. He's going for Moscow again. Ugh. He's got three Panzer corps, plus that garrison. See, he's using garrison correctly because you can't knock that bastard out of the way. He isn't good for an attack, but you can't move him once he's sitting there. He's not making much progress in the south. Oh, Christ. He must have ran out of operational points. He's trying to encircle Moscow. Because the Russians, instead of being offensive minded, they're like running a shoestring defense, barely hold their own. Oh, he's air bombing. We'll put an end to that when I get my Air Force up there as soon as it rebuilds. Okay, U.S. got a shitload of trucks. God, I lost five merchantmen. Ugh. High losses. Okay, nothing in Spain is really going to change now. Yeah, he's just going to sit there. Okay, that's fine. I'll do the same for the moment. Now, what do we got here? He's right outside Leningrad. Sweeping around here and all I've got is trash. Well, shit. Moscow. He ran out of operational points, but I'm out of decent sized units. I only have this one here and it's got his, well, I'm probably gonna have to move behind this river. I don't have a choice. Have to move one of these other units up here, down here. Oh, this guy might be attacked. 2-1, no, not yet. But he's not making any progress there. In the south, he's making zero progress. So, pretty much be able to hold him at the Minas River. But the north and Moscow and Leningrad, I don't know, that's kind of dicey. All right, we'll save this sucker. And we'll continue on with the next turn. Next time.